And yay, I'm finally reacted to Shinee's repackaged Married to the Music. Oh my gosh, when did this come out? Like a century ago? And I meant to watch it when it first came out, but again, so many problems that were so bad, in fact, that I thought I wasn't gonna be able to react to this ever or anything else ever again. But finally, now that it's fixed, you know, I kept my faith. I could finally watch this, and I heard it's freaky as shiitake, but you know what? I'm ready. I've waited long enough, and I'm finally going to watch it. So let's get to Shinee, Married to the Music. Marriage is a slow death. Well, that's not a positive way to look at it. Those are wedding marriage. Oh, Jonghyun. Why are we carrying Jonghyun? Why is he wearing orange pants? Why are they so lifeless? Why is the water neon? It looks like poison. Like, I wouldn't drink that, boys. Taemin, you're glowing! It's because of that water. He actually kind of looks good like that. Not gonna lie. Oh my god. Why is he on a spinning wheel? No! He looks so clueless the whole time. Like, what? What's going on? Key! No! Why did we cut off Key's head? Why did we do that? No! Why are we kicking it like it's a freaking soccer ball? Key, why are you singing and your head's cut off? I don't understand. Why are we playing with the piñata? And you're not hitting the piñata. I think you just hit Taemin and knocked his eyeballs out. What the Oh no! Stop this madness! No, he looks drunk off his ass, actually. Minho, don't do anything to Key's head, please. Leave it alone. He's still going. That's the diva in him, never giving up. Hey, got your nose! Literally! You wanna come get it, you gotta want it, you gotta work for it. Okay, I was like, nothing's happening to Jonghyun yet, and he's just barfing confetti. Now she's barfing confetti, that's so romantic. Like, I love you, blah! I love you, blah! So much confetti! Oh, and they still find the time to dance. Hold on. But like, if they're doing like the dance sequence, Key should not be dancing with his head on. Like, wouldn't that be funny as hell? If Key was dancing in the dance sequence, but he had no hair, so you just see Key's body dancing. That would be the funniest thing ever. Oh, they didn't think of that. Those are a lot of candles. How old are you? Whose birthday is it? Oh my gosh, we just set Minho on fire! Nothing was happening to Minho either, he just had a Key's head. And they look so happy! Like, okay, why are you so happy right now? Like, it looks like a fun time, but it also looks like a torturous time. Nice hat. You look good with hats, honey. What's happening right now? Yeah, that was all right. I respect that. I was missing out on life. That's what I was missing out on not watching this music video. Because, like, everyone's comments about it was, like, just made me want to give up and just sit down and watch it and not react to it. But I'm honestly, I would have hated myself if I did not react to this, like, make a video to it. Because I honestly really enjoyed making a video to this music video. It was very, 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 very worth the wait. So, thank you so much, Jesus. for allowing me to make an official reaction to this music video. And anyway, as for what happened in that music video, Key, my shiny bias, got his head cut off like a freaking melon. Like, that's not nice to do to me. They were just out to get me there. And Taemin, my other kind of shiny bias, my first shiny bias, but Taemin was like freaking neon from drinking that poison water, that polluted water that, you know, and he also got his eyeballs knocked out, I believe. And yeah, he got his eyeballs knocked out. And then it was Ono, who was really, really, really drunk. And Minho, I forget what happened to him. I know he had Key's head. And so, oh yeah, he got set on fire. He got set on fire from the candles. And Ono got his nose taken, literally. Like, Jonghyun lost his mouth. He's walking around headless, like the headless horseman. And let's see what else. Jonghyun also barfed confetti with his letter, and she barfed back, and it was the most romantic thing I've ever seen, and they all just partied harder. And as for the song, I listened to the song already. I reviewed the song on Instagram with my first day impression album reviews, and I honestly, I really liked the song, and made my list for favorite songs of this year. Which will be a video coming at the end of the year, so you get to see all of the best songs of 2016. And yeah, so just know that I do love the song. I listen to it at least a few times a week, and I think they all look really, really great. I think he looks better with his head attached to his body. I'm just saying. But anyways, thank you all for watching. I really loved your reaction to this. It was so worth it. And thank you all. And y'all. Key! No! 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 Why did we cut off Key's head? Why did we do that? No! 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 Why are we kicking it like it's a freaking soccer ball?